water and gold.
Yeah, thanks. It's a shame about the graffiti. There's pictures on Subreddit of this kitted out.
Well, let's just hope some of it got taken out rather than just trashed.
Yeah, taken to the museum. Bomb power indicator. Fixed servo meter.
Door shuts.
Oh.
That's unusual.
It's got no smoking sign on it as well. It's a shame. It's a shame, big shame. Oh, look, the cover for the thing has gone as well.
Bottom strip,
pretty much here. Yeah. There's a cover over the sump thing there. Light thing's been taken. Cable's cut. Sign would have been there, mind you. Back on the balance weight or something. Nice paint on the doors though. Lovely jubbly. This is probably the lino here, look, from the main room. We've got the thing up there, look. Yeah, that's it then. You can see the thickness of this polystyrene. I didn't know it was that thick. I thought it was probably like a small piece of... What is it with these stupid devil worshipping icons everywhere? Stupid idiots.
Original lineup, I assume.
There's loads of it in the toilet.
Oh, this one. No, under here, look.
Oh, yeah, there's that's in the toilet.
Where was it?
We must have.
And then that's. I assume that went down probably in 1183. Not 1183, obviously.
Not in 80.
Yeah. Man, no, it's nicer in here than it is outside.
Yeah, so that's that ROC post, amazing. It's such a shame the graffiti in that in here though. It's been proper trashed. And you'd think in a location like this really, people wouldn't get to it, but they obviously have. Shame on them for doing this to historic sites. Absolutely. That's the original doormat there, look. It's basically... The weather is outside is very very dismal. It's raining, we're soaking wet. It's getting to that point, really. It's like, can't do much more. But up the top, we have an all-lit A post, which was... that's got a rope on it.
Which we're going to look at.
We're going to have a look at now. It's dark out now, so... Let's check it out, folks. Let's go. Alright, mate?
I don't want to go back out. You don't know what I mean.
Should we shut the room?
Can do.
That is amazing, actually. I love the sound of that door. Whoops.
Yeah.
Here we go, listen to this. Lovely smooth, isn't it?
Yeah. Do you know, that's the first post I've been to that I think the door shuts.
Yeah. The people scratch their names into the door. Look, this is vandalism. This isn't graffiti. This is sheer vandalism. Right, let's go up here. Got this rope attached here. This is from the ROC days. It's raining.
Right, let's check it out, Oily A.
Oh, there's no counterweight on it, so it's really heavy, basically.
That's the strip count, everything.
Yeah, it's a shame. That's the ventilation shaft for the post, folks. Obviously, the picture is not going to be great because it's raining, everything's soaked. But you can see, this is possibly a master post, look. It's got the circular bit on the side. The louvers are gone. Everything's smoking much.
See, down there, I wondered, because it had the earthing strap.
Oh, yeah, master post then. There it is.
And there it is.
Right.
I didn't see that.
Big survey meter, radiation detection. What's that little thing sticking up there?
Yeah. Can't remember.
Bomb power indicator.
Oh,
so this is, I believe this is an Orlet A. It looks like a pillbox.
That looks like a pillbox. You sure it's not a pillbox?
Don't know.
Have you been in it yet?
No. Watch out, watch where you're standing, mate.
Oh, I'm haunted.
Is it full of junk?
No, it's full of water.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. It's a pillbox.
We'll have to look up online.
What, you can stand on the edge of that cushion, you're not going too fast. Look
round
the corner and see which
your
bunk is.
Oh yeah, that's from the post, isn't it?
That's the pillbox though, isn't it?
It looks like it.
Hexagonal.
Need the waders in here.
Yeah.
But yeah, those bunk beds there, folks, I don't know if you can see them, I don't know if it's coming out very well, but they're actually from the ROC post. Amazing.
Can't go in there though. Damn.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I don't know what it was.
They'd have been taken out, wouldn't they?
Yeah.
Shut down. When it was refurbished.
Probably, yeah. So they didn't really use it back in the something like that, did they? Up to the 80s, I don't know. It's interesting, isn't it? Interesting to see. Now we've got to get out of here. See you, folks.
I've returned with Chris. I was with Jamie last time, so I've returned back to this bunker and we're going to have Chris have a go at the power, see if he can get it going. And yeah, this is the return visit to the underground power headquarters.
But now let's explore this thing. The size of it. That's the Martello Tower part in the middle, the central part there.